why did y'all want to sign up with BeatStars Publishing? Why, and why do producers need publishing? Where does that benefit your career? Gavin, again, I'll start with you.
For me, since I'm smaller, I don't really have as much of a voice as like some of the bigger producers. So it's nice to have a bigger party like BeatStars helping me and like being my voice and making sure that I get my royalties from songs. Because otherwise, like, there's a good chance that I might not be getting everything that I'm owed.
100%. You're newer and you're younger. And I think that, you know, the music industry can be a cold, vile place sometimes. So definitely having a partner is important. And I can't wait to talk about, you know, one of the biggest songs in your history. So hold that thought. Eddie, why do producers need publishing and why did you want to sign with us?
I signed up with you guys because to me, you're like one of the best platforms when it comes to distributing music for like different producers and stuff. And then the publishing side, it's like, since BeatStars is already like such a big name, like it wouldn't hurt to like get them to be like a part of your team of sorts. Like having them support you 100% of the way, it's like really helpful in the long run.
Word, 100%. Donnie.
All right. Like what you're asking, like why I signed with publishing?
Why did you sign with publishing and why do you think producers need publishing as part of like your sphere?
It's important. Like collecting royalties is really important. And I really like what BeatStars is doing. Right now, BeatStars is just like paramount to like most other publishing deals. Cause like, I don't know. I feel like some of their percents, like you can get ripped off. Like they take a lot. The deals could be for like 7 years. And like it could be a little hidden things, and BeatStars is very straight to the point. And it's just like you collect your royalties, they take this percent, and like that's it. Like it's straight to the point. A lot of other contracts can be scary. BeatStars is like really trustworthy, and that's why I decided to go with them.
Go ahead, Eddie.
Oh yeah, it's good. But get back that like BeatStars publishing is just like really flexible. Like it allows you to do whatever you want to do, when it comes to the music.
Yeah, I think to both of your points, even in the launch of the publishing portal, like 80-20 really isn't done anywhere. And I think that the one thing about BeatStars, not to toot our own horn or anything, but everything has always been in favor of the creator and giving you guys the space and the room to grow and do what you need to do in order to succeed. And I just think based on how the deal structures are set up down to how our platform is set up, it just allows you to really take control of your own career and not have to worry too much. So thank you for saying that, Donnie. Zach, what about you?
Mm-hmm. Like, why did I choose the sign?
Yeah.
Once again, like he said, royalties are important. You have like a song and the money is just scattered all over the place. Me personally, I don't feel like I'm going to be able to go find every single place where my money is at. So I'd rather have someone bigger step in and do that for me. That gives you more time to focus on other things. That, and then two, like he said, BeatStars got straight to the point. Like I had like many other people coming and it was like all kind of different mixed up things and terms. BeatStars got straight to the point. So,
Yeah, man, like I understand needing to have specific terminology and all these things so that all parties are protected and whatever, but it's just like, at the end of the day, like this is very much a people business and it should be as one-to-one as possible and clear cut. So I agree with you and I'm glad that we're able to make things a little bit easier in your careers and your journeys.